After doing subjective risk assessment with the stakeholders, we may identify some risk required further analysis as per our recommendation in a risk management plan, because these risks are showing a score which requires more factual analysis. So doing the fact-oriented, data-oriented analysis in detail of those risks and finding out impact in form of dollar or in the form of delays in the days is called quantitative risk assessment. It's a detailed analysis of the risk. For example, you may have a risk identified about exchange rate fluctuation. And in the subjective assessment, it has been observed this risk seems to be high probability, high impact. And your stakeholder tells that I need to get into more information about how much impact this exchange rate fluctuation can make on this project. Because based on that, I want to decide, do I need to buy the foreign exchange in advance? That will result into blocking some set of money, but I want to make the judgment. So it tells the project manager, can you create maybe three versions of your project budget, showing me a stable exchange rate, showing me a change in the exchange rate after 2 months in a this percentage manner, showing me a change in the exchange rate after 6 months. So you as a project manager, look into your whole project budget and probably create three versions based on these simulation criteria. So I'm applying a simulation as a technique in order to do a quantitative risk assessment in this particular example. So I create three simulations and I present the result of these three simulations to my stakeholders, where we really show the dollar impact or the money impact of the exchange rate fluctuation on our project. Looking at that information, my stakeholder can take more decisions related to risk response. So such kind of detailed analysis is called quantitative risk analysis. In many projects, you may not do that. You may not have such kind of complicated risk. And as per your risk management plan, you may say that we will be good with the subjective analysis only. But for PMP exam, if the word is coming, then you understand it is more fact-oriented, detailed analysis of the risk.